I am sick and tired of playing these games, dog. I'm just gonna ask you, what are you doing?
I know you care. And I know you know that if we teamed up again, we could run this place. I'm done playing games.
You have got to be kidding me. After last week, I stuck my hand out there last week. I looked like the fool you spat in my face last week, man. I thought for a second, just a teeny little second, maybe I could trust you again.
You know what? I understand why you have a hard time trusting me, because to be honest, sometimes I can't even trust myself, all right? You're right. Maybe too much has happened, man. I'm done playing games.
Like brothers, now they're trying to tear each other apart. They almost feel like this had to happen. That was about to boil over the past couple of weeks.
What's your problem?
What happened with brothers?
Rollins back up from behind. And Rollins and Ambrose just beat the hell out of one another. This is certainly not what the WWE Universe wanted to happen.
That's a shame.
Sometimes you gotta just let it all out, man.
Well, marching toward the rings, Cesaro and Sheamus, the tag team champions, who've been embroiled in the middle of this Rollins controversy. And now they're looking to pick the bones of Ambrose and Rollins.
It's an opportunity. It's an opportunity right here, Cole.
Ambrose disposed of out into the WWE Universe.
They're coming out here, like I said, in front of the WWE Universe, like you say, Cole, to make a huge statement.
Well, take advantage of what's been a really sad situation. This is a scene that's become all too familiar for Seth Rollins. Being on the wrong end of the tag team champions, and things are gonna get real worse. And here comes Ambrose. Dean Ambrose heading back into the ring. And what's Dean going to do? And he's going to go right after Sheamus and Cesaro. And now Ambrose trying to get at the tag champs. Haymakers are flying. But the numbers game going to be too much for Dean Ambrose.
Yeah, much like we've seen in recent weeks, this is a disaster for Ambrose and Rollins.
Ambrose,
man.
Rollins talked about how they could run the place. Unfortunately, Cesaro and Sheamus do run the place.
And Rollins off the top rope, taking out Sheamus, and has Seth Rollins hammered away on the Celtic Warrior.
Once again, the Swiss Cyborg just imposing his will on Rollins.
What it's gonna take, though, is gonna take that kind of an effort. These guys are gonna have to work together if they're gonna take on the tag team champions.
And look at Ambrose and Rollins go.
A hockey fight in the garden.
And Ambrose and Rollins working together, knocking Sheamus over the top. And I'll turn the double team over to Cesaro. And Rollins and Ambrose have the tag team champions on the run.
Oh, yeah, I'm loving it.
Rollins and Ambrose holding the ring, standing strong, while Sheamus and Cesaro watch from the outside. I gotta be honest, guys, it's cool to see this.